My name is Kgole. I'm a South African artist and I make 3D paintings.
Kgole is 24 and this is his 12th solo exhibition. The blue and red lines in his pictures make them look three-dimensional when seen through 3D glasses. We've tried to recreate the effect here.
When you put on the 3D glasses, they become 3D films, and then when you move around, those 3D films move around with you.
Whoa! So tell me about what's going on here.
So my biggest statement here was like, stop killing our mothers. I was raised by a woman growing up, and those women really have like shaped the man that I've become. And when you witness things such as like femicide and gender-based violence, think that, you know, these like this could be your mom, this could be your sister.
With the river and the ocean that you see here, I highlight, you know, some of the bodies of these female figures who were thrown overboard during slavery. The females that managed to survive that, and they had to go through the plantations. They used things like braiding hair to write symbols and messages. And as well as this braided hair look like palm trees to sort of like symbolize, you know, this ideal notion of like freedom and like a good life they would hope for their descendants would have. But unfortunately, females such as like Breonna Taylor are still like victims to police brutality.
Giggs was born in Kutupu village in Limpopo, South Africa. He started doing art when he was 4, making sculptures out of clay from the river. Now he uses art to talk about African history and racism in the art world.
I've always looked through art history and I haven't seen people like myself documented. So I believe that it's very important for like people like myself and people of my generation to really document our histories in order to kind of set a statement that, you know, we exist and we do contribute to the world. With the works that you see, they are black, and that's because I'm black, but the topics are international. They can touch any living soul out there.
Some of his pictures feature QR codes that can be scanned with a smartphone and take you to a website with more information about the piece.
So technology is a big thing because I'm a huge nerd. From the first time I got to use like the internet when I was 14 years old, I was always fascinated on how tech was used to create sort of imagery, how tech is used within art. So then I taught myself, between 14 and 18 years old, as I taught myself how to make 3D movies and then turn those 3D movies into still images.
Wow.
The colored lenses trick your brain into seeing a different picture through each eye, which it interprets as 3D. They can be a bit much.
You don't get a headache.
I do.
Wow, they're so intense.
Yeah. When Giggs was 14, he had his first solo exhibition. At the age of 21, he became the youngest gallerist in South Africa at the time.
What was it like when you first told your dad you wanted to be an artist?
I think it was quite scary, especially like, you know, trying to explain to like an African dad that you want to paint and him not understanding what painting is or creating art was. I was like, Dad, you know, all I really need in life is just your love and support.
Nowadays, not only has he got his family support, he's able to support them.
The maximum I've sold a painting for was £16,000.
After this exhibition, he's returning to Rome, in Italy, to finish a degree in art history.
If you enjoyed that and you'd like to watch more videos of young people doing inspiring things, you can get more from our YouTube channel. Just subscribe here.